quaint. A space so meticulously curated just for my refined tastes. I suppose it might do for moments of reflection. Perhaps the best part is that even with so many present, there's a delightful scarcity of simpletons. That was a compliment. As a nameless who's always on the road, constantly meeting with various characters, don't these encounters become wearisome?